I love my bagel. My NyQuil pills. Jackie, I love my buddies. My hatchet man, but I love my axe.
My axe is my buddy. I bring him when I walk.
Me and my axe will leave your head outlined in chalk.
My axe is my buddy. He always makes me laugh.
Me and my axe cut bigot spinal cords in half.
My axe is my buddy, and when I wind him.
Alright, what's up, you silly sons of bitches? Notorious Dipper here today, and I've got something I'm pretty excited for, and I say I'm excited a lot in my videos. I know it gets a little old as tits, but not a lot of people are a big fan of this dip. And it's nothing special, so don't get excited just because I'm giving you this big intro talk. It's just some good old Copenhagen Straight, you know. For me, that's the Old Faithful, you know. This is the dip I go back to every time. It's my usual dip. As you can see, it's a trial can. $4.45. So cans cost around $5 up here in Oregon. And I don't understand why this Copenhagen Straight is a trial can, because it's sold regularly in stores all across the states. It's not a hard dip to find whatsoever. Not at all. So I don't understand why it's a trial offer. But hey, I had to pay less for the can. Well, I didn't really pay for the can. But less money for the can of dip, it's always good for me. And less money for a can of Copenhagen is always good for me, because that's the good shit. If you're going to be dipping, dip Copenhagen. Alright, so now I'm going to pack a lip of this shit. I'm going to do the side pack today, you know, not as an experience pack as another packing, but the thing about this shit is that it balls up, forms little dingleberries that dip inside the can, and that's just the, you know, pretty much the only downside to Copenhagen Straight I don't like. That, and that you get minimal floaters inside your lip. So let's pack a lip of this shit. Alright. Good. Fatty. Now, I'm gonna give you all a can review right after this. I'm gonna head out to the courier for the rest of the dip video. So get ready, you silly sons of bitches. It's time to dip on.
Scotty doesn't know that Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. She tells him she's in church, but she doesn't go. Still, she's on her knees, and Scotty doesn't know. Oh, Scotty doesn't know. So don't tell Scotty. Scotty doesn't know. Scotty doesn't know. Fiona says she's out shopping, but she's on her.
Okay, so as you can see, there's some slight differences, not too many in the cans, and they're pretty much the same. The logo on this is just a bit smaller. And like I said, Copenhagen Straight doesn't pack well, but when you put it in your lip, it sits nice in your lip. You don't get too many floaters, but you do get some floaters. I'll say that, ladies and gentlemen, you do get floater every now and again, but it's just overall nice in your lip. Mud jug, as always, Red Sexy Zombies mud jug gets you a look at that. Mud jug we always spitting in on the Notorious Dipper channel. The taste of Copenhagen Straight is really sweet. I'd say one of the sweetest dips I've ever had. But I'd say it's not as juicy as Stoker's. It's about the juiciest Copenhagen dip you'll find out there. Juicier than natural, juicier than long cut, juicier than wintergreen, and Straight's a flavor of its own. It's not an acquired taste, so beginner dippers, you can get out there and try this. Because I know most beginner dippers start pinching on that wintergreen, you know. So, once you are a master of the wintergreen pinching, I'd say, pack a lip of this, it'll sit nice and you will like it. I guarantee it. Because I did. Because I was a wintergreen dipper. Ugh. For quite a while. And then I was on and off with Copenhagen Straight and Cope Wintergreen. Like I said before, Cope's my favorite and that's the way to go. So if you're going to get out there and get something, get Copenhagen. Actually, you got to get them all. Get them all, review them all. Let you silly sons of bitches out there know about all the dips. Nicotine content on the dip is not that high. It's not as high as Copenhagen Wintergreen, but I'd say I get a better buzz than this, than ELC. And this dip definitely lasts longer than Copenhagen ELC. For all you beginner dippers out there who don't know what Copenhagen ELC is, it's extra long cut natural. Also known as just straight up natural, so there you go, there's differences there, you beginner dippers out there. If you're going for the natty flavors, you know, pinch a little of this first. This, when you're going up the dip scale, I'd say start with wintergreen, then go to straights, then go to your natural long cut flavors. Because once you dip this regularly, I guarantee you'll like a long cut dip. Long cut flavored dip, that is. Because when I was a beginner dipper, I tried to pinch some Copenhagen Black, and I was just like, hell no! This shit is not working. Every time I breathed in, just got that disgusting flavor. I thought it was disgusting. Personally, I am a big Copenhagen Black fan now, and you all will know that. I don't think I've featured it in a video, but I got a huge Copenhagen Black sign. I think it's in the intro, I'm not sure, and I got Copenhagen Black, little poster out of Playboy magazine, Copenhagen Black OG can, and I'm thinking I'm going to start being a Copenhagen Black collector, because I really like Copenhagen Black. So I've given you all you need to know on straight people. It's a juicy sweet dip. If I were to compare it to something, I'd say you like dump a bunch of sweet tea in some long cut, Copenhagen long cut, and that's about the closest thing I can compare to what straight is. sweetest dip out there for sure. And beginners, if you haven't tried it, get out there and try it, because it's not too high on nicotine content, not high as wintergreen, so it'll be a smooth dip for y'all. It'll last a long time too. If you pack a good fatty, you get a good 45 minutes, 55 minutes out of this dip, almost an hour. If you pack a good fatty, pack a regular pinch like this, you last you 35 minutes. It's satisfying dip. You definitely get your money's worth out of it. So pick up some Copenhagen Straight if you haven't picked up any Copenhagen Straight yet, because it is a damn good dip. I suggest that. All you beginners out there, try it. The notorious dipper rating for Copenhagen Straight is a 10. And I give a lot of dips 10. But I think I gave Skull Classic like a 6 or a 7. I'd give it a 6 if I were to reiterate it right now, and I actually gave it a 7. And I almost forgot the dip lit of the day. Sorry, it's backwards, people, but Cope Whiskey Blend, as you can see, part of the Cope series that Copenhagen put out. I did a video on this, so if you haven't seen it, go check it out. You'll know what you need to know about Cope Whiskey Blend. Pick yourself up some. Good dip. So, there you go. Dip lit of the day, Cope Whiskey Blend. You got the review on Straight the Can Review. I bought this one a while ago. The expiration date on it is August 3rd, 2014. And today, I'm filming this video, it's March 31st. So this expires in like 3 days. Or sell by date is 3 days. But with Copenhagen, even if it's a little past the expiration date, it lasts pretty good. But not as long as Grizzly. Grizzly cans are more airtight and can seal the flavor longer. So if you get a Grizzly can with a bad expiration date, I wouldn't worry about it, because Grizzly cans are pretty airtight, and you'll get a good dip out of it, I guarantee it. But Copenhagen doesn't quite last as long, so you gotta make it quick after that sell-by date. You gotta dip that shit up, son. Dip it up. That's about all I got for you on the Notorious Dipper channel today. Oh, no, that's not all I got. I gotta give a shout out to my good buddy, American Dipper. Now, if you guys don't know American Dipper, check his ass out. He is a good buddy of mine, good friend, and I want him to be right up there with me in subscriptions. I'm not too high in subscriptions right now. I'm not really asking for it. Putting myself out on Facebook, and that's about it. Not saying I want subscribers, because, you know, my main thing about this channel is to educate you guys on dip. If I get famous on the way, hell yeah, that'd be badass. And thank you guys for all of you that are watching. But if you're watching my channel, I ask you only one thing. Watch American Dipper, because I want me and him to, you know, be on the same level as Dipper's on YouTube. He's a good buddy of mine, like I said like three times already. So please guys, if you're watching my channel, check out American Dipper. His videos are pretty damn good. I was watching his Grizzly wide cut video the other day, and I was like, damn, I want me to dip a wide cut now. And I've had wide cut before. I got a video on that, so check it out if you haven't. That's all. Check out American Dipper. As always, dip on, you silly sons of bitches. What's up? Once again, reminding you, Notorious Dipper, wherever you are, to dip on. And something I don't usually ask at the end of my videos is to please subscribe. If you want to see more of my videos and get, you know, more information on dip, I think it's good to get everyone's perspective. So hit the damn button, you silly son of a bitch. Please. Thank you.